producing
from listening to records, I just knew what to do. I mainly taught myself. And, you know, I did pretty well, except there were a few mistakes that I made that I have just recently cleared up. I'd like to just continue to be able to express myself as best as I can in the instrument. You know, I feel like I have a lot of work to do still. You know, I'm a student of the drums. And I'm also a teacher of the drums, too.